Mabel. Hello?
Who's causing all the trouble for Eden's Gate?
Those miserable shits raided my place trying to kill my Peaches. Now she's raced off for her revenge. If I know Peaches, she's gone off to chow down on those hippies. She's probably lounging at the nearby campsite. It smells like armpits and processed meat down there. So those Eden Project losers can't be far away. Go on and find her now. Be sure to take her treats with you. She's just like that little drubbing whore at the marina. She'll follow you anywhere if you give her a treat. Now go get my kitty back. I don't use my gun as much now that I have Peaches.
Thank you.
Keep on project!
Well, there's my Peaches, gracing us with her presence. I'll be honest, I figured I'd never see you again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you've proved me wrong. I'm not done. You're not too bad for someone I suspect is Italian. Thank you. Now, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days. All right, off you go. We're done here.
Those who walk the path to it is their choice. What do you do to stop them? These pilgrims seek salvation. Do not interfere with them again.
What? Am I supposed to thank you for being a good person? Go screw.
Do you understand what we're trying to build? Or do you just not care? I watch you run this way and that, inflicting violence on those who wish no harm upon you. They're at peace here. They want to be here. I know you have your doubts. But this is the only way the story ends. Nothing you can do can change that. Your friends on the outside, they're controlled by fear. They don't understand. But he does. He'll show you.
Hey, Rook. Come on. Come on, it's okay. Thank you. I know you're here to take me back. It's okay. She knows.
Everybody knows.
You think you're doing the right thing. You think I need to be rescued. But I don't. I don't want to go back. Ever. Have you ever stopped and looked at how your life's turned out? I mean, what you've actually done with it, you know? We're told we can be anything, right? A famous singer, a Hall of Famer, a movie star. We're all gonna be a success, Rook. But no, that's just not true. We live mundane lives, just doing what someone else tells us to do. Day after day. Everybody thinks they have free will, but come on, when's the last time you did something that wasn't required? Demanded? Nah, Rook. We don't live our lives. We live theirs. And we think we have free will. But that is just a lie. An illusion. Oh, man. I am so done with that. I am done with being the yes man. I am done with being the errand boy. And I am done with being the garbage collector. I am so done. Because if that is real life, then what is the point? This place gave me the chance to become something I thought I could never be. The only thing that really matters. Happiness.
Don't trust the bliss. You need to get the Marshal. The time. Don't let the Marshal get through those gates. Get the Marshal now, Rook. You need to save him.
You're doing great.
Alright, Tracy, get that syringe over here! Oh, calm down. Look at me! Look at me! Relax, no. No, John! No! Oh, my God!
Okay. Just to take the air, John.
No, I'm drugs. Put your guns down.
You just can't come out of the bliss clean.
I can. Sheriff.
All right.
Please.
All right.
I'm not scrambled.
All right.
Stay away from me.
All right. Just lay down. Down now.
You shouldn't have brought him here.
Tracy.
Fucking Tracy. I said this was a bad idea. I said it from the very beginning. You don't know her. How she digs and inside your head. Don't trust him.
I'll go talk to him.
I told the sheriff. There's no telling how long this will take to resolve.
Jesus Christ, deputy, I can't believe you got the marshal out of the Bliss. Faith won't let that slide. She's gonna come back on you, kid. Now you be ready.
You're helping out a lot.
I got a job you're gonna like. Hey, sorry about before. Wasn't cool. Ask anyone here. I do tough really good, but the rest, well, I'm working on it. So, restart. Welcome. You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong, and we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's gate. You ask me, it starts with faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed, the father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man. What do you say, Rook? Go drive a big fuck you size hole into that thing.
Smart work at the jail, deputy. That was an awesome job at the jail.
Thank you. statue is one fat hunk of cement. You're gonna need heavy ammo to take it out. Or something with a mounted gun that's alive. You're smart. You'll figure it out.
And give him a hard twist. That'll drop him for you. You got some choppers flying your way. Choppers headed your way. Stay sharp.
I see what you've done. I know what you're doing. I'm not angry, but I'm disappointed. My people are coming to show you my displeasure.
Don't you understand what he'll do to me?
That was fucking beautiful. Joseph C is gonna be shitting bricks, and Faith is gonna feel the heat now. She'll need to answer for that burned book and that mangled effigy. Hell of a job. Rookie, it's Tracy. I see you found those shrines Faith built. They're all along that pilgrimage they got going on. And they all have some fucking Peggies gathered around, jerking it to Joseph. You wanna twist the knife on them? Blast the rest of those shrines to powder.
Thank you. Good job clearing out the marina. I got a challenge for you, if you're up for it. There's this giant albino fish that swims around the marina. Locals call him Ragnar the Terrible. People have been trying to catch old Ragnar for ages, but he's damn stubborn. He likes to hang out by that little island over yonder. It'd be good for morale if someone finally caught him. I think you might have what it takes.
Thank you.
Sudmuffin. Adelaide Drubman, pleased to make your acquaintance. Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I got a problem. Those Peggy shipbirds stole my tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I won that bird in my divorce fair and square. The walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful shade of Peggy mayonnaise, so the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot. Should be easy to spot him. The old... We'll talk later, sweetheart. Hey, there's my hero. Get over here, honey. It's important. They tried to hurt my beautiful boy toy dad.
Hey, ma'am.
Howdy, mister.
How about your... this place. Thank you.
More people like you.
Center doesn't want her.
Thank you. What?
Help grow the new world to come. Let it bear the fruit of those unworthy of the path.
Marshall Burke without consequence. Everything has consequence. One consequence is that the Marshall is happy. Maybe he thanks you for saving him. Here's another consequence. You've made me happy. You forced me to show you who really pulls the strings. Are you sure? You have the Marshal? He never left me. He'll always be mine.
How you making out, cowboy?
Someone needs to bring me whiskey. And nurses.
Every second of every
Thank you. family knows the truth. And the truth is that we're all special.
Doing everything you can.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice. None of us are perfect. We all make mistakes from time to time. Even myself. we are coming to an understanding. Foolishly, I thought we were building